I'm your friend, Dr. Charles Apoki. I'm reaching you this morning with a subject matter I have been discussing, and it is 10 people you cannot help. You see, I have recorded a message inside a wheelbarrow, and it is still going viral. I've recorded from the farm. I've recorded from the boot of a cheap car. I've done all kinds of recording. Today I'm recording in one of the most beautiful hotels in this country, paid for. All the meals I've taken here, paid for by somebody who just wanted me to come and rest and then gave me big honorarium. See, the point I want to make is that you can't help a poor man. You can't help a man who does not know himself. As Socrates said, know thyself. Man, know thyself. You can't help a poor man who has an appetite bigger than his capacity to function. A poor man who does not know his level. A poor man who likes the following F's, likes females. Sex is cheap, but the consequences are expensive. A poor man who likes F number 2, fermented drink. You like to run after alcohol. You're in beer parlors. You cannot help that kind of man. I know some of them. I came to this hotel. I saw one of them who is a beggar. He begs all over the place. He was in this hotel. I met Godons here. Godons is a successful man. He is here and paid for. They will pay him big honorarium for his appearance. But a poor man was around him. Number 3, somebody who likes flashy things. You are poor, you like flashy dressing, you like flashy cars, you like flashy stuff. You can't help that kind of person. F number 4, you can't help somebody, a poor man who likes food. Food. He who likes food will be poor. If you are selling cement, the profit on a bag of cement is not more than 100 naira, and then you eat 200 naira breakfast, 200 naira lunch, 200 naira dinner, 600 naira. You discover that you have eaten the profit of 100 bags of cement in 100 days, and that's nearly a trailer load of 100 bags times 9. That's 900 bags of cement. You finish it in a few days. And that's why people are poor. You eat. Some rich men take their meals along. I was just preaching in a hotel. I was preaching at Saba on the radio station. I took my food along because the money they were going to pay me, I didn't want to spend into it by eating more than they allocated for me in the hotel. So if you like food, if your wealth will end up in a soaking wet pit. Then you like fantasy. When I was in Dubai, when I was in Spain, when I was in New York, when I was in San Francisco, when I was in Sydney, or I want to spend Christmas in Seychelles, can you sustain it? How much do you spend? And how much are you investing? The people you are imitating, some of these trips they go to, they save over the years. Some of these trips they go to, it's an infinitesimal part of their total wealth that they are spending. A poor man that likes fantasy, you can never help him. A poor man that has too many friends. If you have too many friends, you are in this burial, you are in this ceremony, you are this, you are doing that, you are traveling yet. How much time do you have to spend on yourself? Ambassador Raymond Orogunugbe, recording this message, just told me that I withdraw a lot. Frankly speaking, when I came to Ogili, I told myself I was not going to make too many friends. It distracted me when I was in Aba. I needed time to work on my life. If you like the following things I've said, fermented drink, females, food, flashy lifestyle, too many friends, then you like fashion. There was a young man I employed. They said he was the best dressed guy in those days when they were in school. He was the most fashionable. He was the best dancer and whatever. He's down in the streets. He has nothing. Nothing to show. The clothes you wore now that are fashionable, you will discover that they will expire within 6 months or 1 year. Go to your wardrobe, you will see a lot of them, a lot of things you have there that are not useful. The truth of the matter is good to dress well. The truth of the matter is good to look good. But the truth of the matter is that when you are rich, anything you wear becomes fashionable. Mark Zuckerberg will just wear a t-shirt. Ngozi Okonjo-Iweala will just wear a crown with simple hairstyle. Don't spend your future appearing good and then your future will look dark and bleak. Pay the price today so that you can win a price. Most poor people try to act as if they are rich. But why most rich people try to act as if they are poor? That is called dissimulation. The poor man trying to pretend as if he is rich is simulation. The one who is pretending to be poor is dissimulation. When I see people in burial ceremonies, they wear big clothes, borrow coral beads, even go to laundry to hire clothes. Some of these girls go to laundries to hire clothes. Then you see him spraying 50-50 naira notes. How much do you work in a month? How much do you earn in a year that you want to impress people? Poor people like to impress people, and you can never help them until they know where they are. God bless you. I'm your friend, Dr. Charles Apoki. One of the secrets of life, when you succeed, men pay your bills. I'm here, all bills paid for. God bless you. Remember to share this post.